Welcome to Java Forum. Now we are going to see how to install and configure SAP Machine 15 JDK on Windows 10 operating system. So here you can see that I already downloaded a SAP Machine 15 OpenJDK as a zip archive file for a Windows machine. So I'm going to extract the content to one location here. So SAP Machine JDK is a clone of OpenJDK project. This is separately maintained by SAP team. So extraction is successful here. So I extracted successfully to the C drive here. So this is the directory structure of SAP Machine JDK 15. And this is the content of SAP Machine JDK 15. So here you can see that there are some extra files, so which is different from OpenJDK. Some extra files are there, which is very specific to SAP. Okay, so directory structure is fine here. So I am copying the directory path. Next step is I am going to right click this PC, properties, advanced system settings, environment variable. So now I am going to set the environment variable Java underscore home. So here you can see that two types of variables are there, user variable and another one is system variables. So I am going to set Java underscore home environment variable under system variable, so that Java will be available to the all the users whoever log into this machine. So I have set the Java underscore home environment variable. Next step is I am going to edit the path variable and append the Java underscore home environment variable slash bin directory, so that all the Java executables will be available in the command prompt. So this is the syntax. Make sure that you have typed the same. So I have successfully edited the path variable and appended the Java underscore home slash bin directory to the path variable. So next step is I am opening the command prompt. So just type the command Java hyphen version. Next, Java C hyphen version. Yes, so SAP Machine JDK 15 installation from zip archive file on Windows 10 operating system is successful. Make sure that you have correctly set the Java underscore home environment variable.